Welcome to the Cat's Cradle. That's right. Yo, yo, yo. All right. First off, tonight we got Billy Club Fest from Wilmington, North Carolina. Everybody give it up. Give it up for Billy Club Fest, y'all. Come on. So how y'all living out there? Y'all living large or what? Now, you got to make some noise out here. I'm serious. Every single person in here, I want you to just make some obscene gesture, some kind of nasty noise, all right? Count to three with me. One, two, three.
Make some noise. Check it out. We're going to start this all off with Tony Wilkinson. It deals with racial unity because when Billy Club Fest is in the house, we share the house.
Unity.
All races, religion, and everything. Be yourself. So we're about peace for the day.
Not peace for tomorrow. Not next week.
Are you guys ready, Billy Club? Are you ready, Billy Club? Are you ready? This song's called Peace for Life.
know what a booty magnet is? Like, whenever you go to a club and everybody's just sitting on their booty in their chair, there's like some chemical suction or something. And your ass ain't going nowhere. It's a booty magnet. It's in the vocabulary. I mean, it's in the dictionary. It's in my vocabulary, but it's in the dictionary. You like it. This one's on the cassette, or five-song little tape, I guess you want to call it, whatever. This one's called Stop.
Stop. Come on, we didn't hear y'all. Come on. Scream. We're gonna do a little switch up right now, like we do periodically in our set. Put my man Sweet D back on the drum kick to kick something funky for you. You ready? Sweet D, you ready?
You think the people in the house are ready, LT?
No, I don't think so.
People in the house, are you ready to hear this?
Sweet Daddy, you ready? Get situated. Don't do it half-assed, brother.
I failed. Like we said, we are Billy Club Fest from Wilmington, North Carolina, the home of a perfect suntan.
That's right. Yo, Sweet Daddy, you ready? Kick this step! Can't move tonight. You're really up tight. You're wasting your time. I know y'all pay to get in here. Don't waste your money. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, they deserve a lot better than that.
That sounds good. That sounds about right. That's about right. Get your shit together. What are you talking to me about? Y'all want to hear something that's really screwed up? We were coming back from Tennessee, and we broke down. Yeah! And we broke down at some no-name, bunkfunk, middle-of-nowhere place, right? And Jed and Cecil were the people that had to fix our van. You know what I'm talking about? So, I mean, this one, that one, and some other dude that was with us, they took off, right? But I think, you know, it sort of fucked up. The safest place I was in the McDonald's. I wasn't going nowhere. I mean, that's sort of fucked up when you think about that shit, you know what I'm saying? This one's called World of Day. It's about that topic. We'll be right back. We're about to get on yonder, just get going. But this last one's called Dealing With It.